Hello. In this video, I'm going to talk about how we tackle climate change. Asset managers have four tools to tackle climate risk: investment, divestment, engagement, and measurement and reporting. In terms of investment, it's really about allocating to the solutions that will help us to transition to a low carbon economy. We focus on energy transition, the circular economy, and even Paris-aligned and zero-carbon portfolios. It's really about trying to get more green into our investment portfolios. The second theme is around divestment, which is really around avoiding brown in our portfolio. Last year, we enhanced our coal policy to focus on avoiding investments in companies which represent more than 10% of revenues from thermal coal, or 1% of global coal production, as well as aligning our expectation for the utility sector to align the carbon intensity of power produced with the IEA's sustainable development scenario. So the focus on divestment is around making our portfolios less brown. The third pillar is around engagement. And we focus on two kinds of engagement: engagement with companies and engagement with policymakers. Our company engagement is closely tied to the Climate Action 100 Plus initiative, which we're active members of. And in particular, we've been focusing on corporate lobbying around climate change in partnership with a number of other investors. Public policy engagement is around encouraging governments and policymakers to put into place the framework that's required to enable the transition towards the Paris Agreement. The fourth tool focuses on measurement and reporting. We advocate for mandatory reporting in all jurisdictions aligned with TCFD in order for us to be able to have the information that we need from companies to be able to make well-informed investment decisions. And we also focus on the reporting that we do as an asset manager to our clients. Since 2015, we've supported the Montreal Pledge, which has meant that we've been providing the carbon footprint of different portfolios to our clients. And this year in 2020, BNP Paribas will be providing a TCFD report of our own. As a future maker, we'll continue to use these four tools to push towards effective implementation of the Paris Agreement and manage climate-related risks and opportunities in our portfolios. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.